Hey guys, welcome to Convolution. My name's Khan, and this morning I woke up and actually went over on my Twitter, and apparently they said the Mortal Kombat trailer was out, but I thought it was like not like, it was probably like another fan-made trailer or something. But then I went over on Discord and my cousin actually posted that the trailer is actually legit, and it's a Red Band trailer too. So you know me, we gotta check this shit out. In 3, 2, 1. Sun, please be good.
Learned about this 7 years ago on a mission in Brazil to capture a wanted fugitive.
Oh, Sub-Zero.
When we got there,
target
has superhuman abilities.
So they changed how he loses his arm. That's cool.
It had the same marking you do, Cole.
I've seen this actor before in like a lot of Netflix stuff.
He was born with it.
It's not a birthmark, Cole. It means you've been chosen.
Throughout history,
is that katana?
Cultures all over the world.
Ooh.
Reference a great tournament.
That's gotta be Sonya.
Of champions. That dragon marking? I think it's an invitation.
Oh shit!
To fight for something known.
That's gotta be Scorpion, right? Ha, yep, it's freaking Scorpion. Yo!
As Mortal Kombat.
April 16th.
I'm Sonya. That's Kano.
Liu Kang.
Liu Kang!
Name's Jax.
Oh!
Kung Lao.
Kung Lao.
Lord Raiden. The fate of Earth is in our hands.
Whoa.
How many of my people you put in the ground? We will not fail. Shall go kill them.
Whoa! Go! Oh, it's got a little bit of that.
I am Sub-Zero.
Oh shit. Ooh. Yo! He turned the blood into a blade! Blood blade! Oh, it's freaking just like the game!
Get over here!
Nice. Dun, 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 dun. Damn.
You fucking beauty.
What the frick, dude? This actually looks good. Can I get my hopes up? This actually looks pretty good. Yeah, this looks like actually fairly above decent. Like there's always a stigma behind video game movies because Hollywood's history with the genre, but this looks actually good and legit. And it's a lot of the Mortal Kombat animated shorts and movies that have come out over the past 5 years have been fairly good, and I think have been pretty well received. So I think if they just followed that with a lot of this blood gore action, it's like a tournament arc in an anime. If you just follow those rules, it should be fairly all right, you know what I'm saying? But it's gonna be hard for this movie specifically because it's so many characters. How are you gonna focus on so many characters all at once who you gotta introduce and then sort of develop, and you know? But at the end of the day, I'm guessing most people like myself are gonna go in just for the action and the blood goriness, and you know what I'm saying? But this looks good. I don't know, I'm hyped. This trailer definitely was doing its job, and I think there's gonna it's coming out on what, like April 16th? So there's like what, 2 more months. So there's definitely gonna be at least one more trailer. So I think in that trailer, to get the hype up, they're gonna have that music playing in the background. So, you know, that's why they only had it in like remixed minute amount in this trailer. So anyways, what did you guys think? Leave your comments down below. I'll see you guys later in the next video. Until then, have a wonderful day or wonderful night wherever you guys are. Peace.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, hit that like button, and feel free to share the video. And I'll see you guys next time.